Western Conference Semifinals Game 1. The Trailblazers are coming in off an arduous 7-game battle in Round 1. The intensity has been heightened. The stakes raised. They are now in the hunt for a Game 1 victory against the Los Angeles Lakers. The opening game of the conference semifinals, up next.
These teams are prepared for an epic series. Two of the West's very best clashing in Game 1 of the conference semis. Hi, everyone. I'm Brian Anderson, alongside Grant Hill and Clark Kellogg. Our reporter is Ali LaForce. And the Lakers starting five. LeBron is the three with Davis in at the four. Dennis Schroeder is out there with Kentavious Caldwell-Pope. And it's Drummond in at the five spot. And for the Trailblazers, the engine for the Blazers, Lillard at point with McCollum at the two. Jusuf Nurkic is out there with Robert Covington. And it's Powell in at the small forward. And it'll be the Trailblazers off the tip. Here's McCollum. Lillard outside. McCollum into the lane. Three-pointer. Lillard can't get it to go. Schroeder with it. Pass to Drummond. Here's Caldwell Pope. Powell covers. Takes it inside. The putback. Covington grabs the board. Lillard against Schroeder. Lillard, left side. Up and in on the layup.
Come on, man. Did you see? I mean, just using his strong frame to absorb the contact and still able to finish. Wow.
Now here's Schroeder. Now James. Out to Schroeder. The three is up. Rebounded by Nurkic.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is, too.
McCollum finds Nurkic. Knocks down the long J.
With confidence and ability from long range, I love it. McCollum's able to space the floor and keep the defense honest.
Here's Caldwell Pope. Pass to James. Over Powell. Shot's good by James.
And you got to defend better than that. I mean, that's a good look for him.
And you do not want to let him get going early because that can get you cooked.
Now here's McCollum. Here in the first quarter with about 2 minutes gone by. Now here's Schroeder. With the 10-footer. No good off the back of the rim. Here's Lillard.
He didn't make them pay for that weak defense, but they just can't rely on him to miss those kind of shots.
Trying to find a spark here.
Yes, indeed. A rough stretch offensively. They could really use a basket.
Shoots from 12. James. Outside for Davis. Sinks it from distance. It's all knotted up.
Hey, one of the keys to shooting well is shot preparation. And Davis was ready before the ball got there.
Pass to Lillard. And there's the screen. Pure from three-point range.
That's how you up the ante. Come right back at him.
A little back and forth from long range. I love it. That's a terrific answer there.
Here's James. James can't get that one to fall.
He hasn't been able to find his touch this quarter.
To me, it appears he's starting to lose his composure a little bit. We'll see if he can regroup and get back into a better rhythm.
Now here's Schroeder. Outside Davis. And first quarter, we're about 3.5 minutes in. 2 points. That one goes.
Well, the long stride there gets Davis inside quickly, and the defense really unprepared to deal with him, and he gets to a shot.
Thank you. the Lakers going with a whole new group out there.
And something fans don't always get to see, some of the closely guarded secrets that happen in that huddle.
Yeah, typically there's some type of adjustment made out of a timeout. It might be major, or it could be just a slight tweak.
Here's Simons. McCollum outside, takes a three. Here's Cantor. Up and over Gasol. Cantor, no good.
More often than not, he'll cash it in from that area. The defense might have done just enough to bother him.
Kuzma outside. Portland leading. Here's Simons. There's a screen by Anthony. Simons' shot is good.
You know, coaches will take possessions like that all day long. Phenomenal use of the screen there.
Los Angeles has gone 1-for-3 from outside so far in this game. Harrell against Anthony. And Harrell throws it down.
And you know Harrell wants to jam it. No layups here. He loves flushing it home.
McCollum outside. Pass to Jones. 24 seconds left in the first quarter. Anthony with a bucket.
He's a go-to guy for them because he's that consistent. Time and time again, he delivers.
Kuzma outside.
Boy, that's exactly the kind of strength Kuzma has to show, guys. I mean, take that contact, expect it, and still be able to convert. You've got to do that at this level.
One quarter in the books, and it's been a close one. It's the Trailblazers leading by just two. Quarter number two coming up right after this break. Don't go anywhere. And you listen to Damian Lillard, still as competitive as they come. Listen to this.
I don't fear nobody, and, you know, if somebody gonna come after me, I'm gonna be right here for it, and, you know, he's the ultimate example of that, somebody that's gonna come for your lunch, and that's just what it is. I'm always ready for the challenge.
Well, if Lillard's proved anything to us in his career, you know he loves a challenge.
One of the premier big shot makers in this game. I don't know if there's anyone you'd rather give the ball to in crunch time.
It's been a pretty even game here after one quarter of play. And looking at what we've seen from the Trailblazers, what do you guys think?
Well, it seems like they went in looking to do damage from long range, and they faced little resistance.
And you know what? That's what happens when you establish your three-point game early. It puts the defense right up against you.
They've got Derrick Jones, Carmelo Anthony out there with Enes Kanter, then it's Norman Powell, and it's Lillard in at the point. That's the group in the game for the Trailblazers.
And the defense got away with one there. I mean, that's the shot he typically makes.
The three, James gets the three to fall. James has got 5 points.
Man, it's so good to see LeBron James rise up with confidence from deep. That's a part of his game that he continues to improve on, and it's actually become quite efficient.
Now here's Powell. Now quiet so far offensively, searching for his first points of the game. Clock at six. Here's Jones. Offensive rebound. Three-pointer, Anthony. And the three-pointer goes.
Defensive mix-up there. He's the last guy you want to leave open.
For Los Angeles, they've gone just 1-of-3 to begin the second quarter. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. It's on Norman Powell.
You know, that's one of the reasons LeBron is so hard to defend. He puts you in a tough spot, forces you to foul him because he's so strong and athletic, and then he gets himself to the line.
That half free throw, good from James.
You talk about LeBron James, he does it all. Defends, scores, rebounds, passes, high IQ, unselfish, a leader off the court as well as on.
Nurkic has checked in for Portland. Covington comes in for Jones. Drummond's checked in for the Lakers. Both free throws good from James. A minute and a half gone in the second quarter. Lillard finds Nurkic. It's Powell on the wing. There's the drive.
Shooting two.
First one falls for him. And he makes the first, but misses the second. The Lakers trail. Schroeder with it. Boy, he's been patient so far. Nothing yet on the scoreboard. Neighbors from long range. There's a whistle. That goes on Carmelo Anthony. That's his first foul. Now played in the second quarter. Lillard against Schroeder. Count it. And that shot gets him in the books. He's one for three.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that's not the defense you need. You got to be tougher defensively.
Lillard finds Powell. And down it goes. 2 points.
And that's just nasty right there, guys. He has a tremendous crossover.
Outside Schroeder. And he's going for the oop here. It's stolen by Nurkic. Lillard outside. Second quarter play. Almost 3 minutes gone here.
I love it. Just thumbing his nose at the height disadvantage. He's able to get the space he needs and convert.
And you look at him, he's given up an awful lot of size in that matchup, so he needs to have the ability to create separation. Feels to me like this team is going to need more from him, guys. I mean, if they're to erase this deficit, he's got to step up.
There's the drive. And Davis with the block.
Well, I tell you what, Davis uses his length so well. Of stalwart who holds his ground, and because of his timing and length and athleticism, he's an excellent shot blocker.
The Trailblazers making a switch here. McCollum's checked in. The Lakers also with a sub. Morris, he's checked in for Anthony Davis. There's a screen. Just four to shoot. 4 Los Angeles, they've gotten just 2 of 6 field goals to go in the second. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the second quarter. Morris, a screen on Powell. James attacking. Yep, that one goes.
Weight room muscle on display there. James, even when he gets hit, he can still score.
And the Lakers making a change here. James, no good on the free throw.
No, he didn't get to the line in that entire first quarter. But right now, he's showing some aggressiveness out there.
McCollum on the wing. The shot from 20 feet out. It's good. McCollum's got his second basket of the night. Los Angeles has gone 1 of 2 from downtown here in the second. James, outside. They set the pick. Driving in. And slam dunk by James.
Yeah, they call him the freight train. LeBron James, when he's coming down the court like that, good luck trying to stop him.
Pass to McCollum. And the foul is called. He missed it, so he's got a couple of free throws coming his way.
Shooting two.
That free throw, no good.
McCollum's carved out an impressive NBA career for himself, and I think he's still ascending. He was the 10th pick in the 2013 NBA draft. He's still got plenty of upside.
Canner's checked in for Portland. Jones comes in for Powell, and the Lakers also making a switch. Gasol's checked in. Good on the second one.
Yeah, they're playing a much more physical game here in the second quarter.
Boy, it certainly appears to be the case. I mean, they've spent a lot of time at the foul line this quarter, and that's the result of attacking the rim and being physical.
Now here's Gasol. Still getting warmed up offensively. No buckets yet in the game from him.
Boy, you've really got to put those away, especially against soft interior defense.
There's 25 seconds left in the first half. McCollum on the wing. And it's all from three-point range. The Lakers have got 4 of their first 9 shots to go here in the second. Kuzma drives in. Good on the bucket.
Taking on everybody, all comers. Kuzma's very aggressive, and he's used to getting hit on the way up. He plays well through contact.
Shot's good by McCollum. Through the first half of play here in what's been a good one. Trailblazers out in front. They lead by 4. Stay with us, folks. We'll be back just after halftime to get the third quarter started.
The 2K Sports Halftime Show.
And a heightened atmosphere we have here this evening for NBA playoff action. Hey, everybody, I'm Ernie Johnson. Got Shaquille O'Neal and Kenny the Jet Smith by my side. Checking out the Trailblazers. They've hung tough in what was a closely contested first half. If what we've seen in Game 1 so far is any indication, we're going to have quite a series on our hands. What did you think about Portland, Kenny?
Well, one area where they have had the upper hand is scoring off the bench. When the second unit guys have come in, they brought a lot of energy with them. And that's what you need from your reserves, energy. And they gave a lot of energy and a big jolt.
And Shaq, what do you think about the Lakers?
Well, their strategy to pound inside has worked well so far. I wouldn't get away from it if I was going up the second half plan. Keep working into the posts, and you got to win that physical battle.
And it's just about time now for the third quarter to get underway.
In a game that's been a fairly even one. You gotta like what we're seeing from LeBron James.
And if he felt any pressure coming into this game, he sure hasn't shown it. What a sensational start.
Yeah, you know, I think he relishes the pressure, especially in a big game like this one. He really eats that stuff up.
The Lakers trail. And the Lakers, looking at who they've got. LeBron is the 3 with Davis in at the 4. Kentavious Caldwell-Pope out there with Dennis Schroeder. And it's Drummond in at the center position.
You know, the defense has to be better. I mean, you can't give up that look.
Portland has gone 6 of 14 from the perimeter tonight. Now Lillard. Give him 8 points now. Pass to Nurkic. McCollum on the left side. And there it is for him. McCollum's got 11.
How about that wonderful floater he had? Showing off an exquisite touch.
Right side Davis. Outside Schroeder. From 13. Not enough on that one as it misses.
One reason this game is so tight is because both teams are hitting the boards with reckless abandon.
The battle to a standstill on the boards has really been something to watch. And the game's not over yet. We'll see if one of these teams maintains more energy than the other going down the floor.
Now here's Lillard. There's a screen by Nurkic. Lillard finds Nurkic. Oh, Drummond with the block! James passes to Davis. And he was fouled while in the act of shooting, so he'll take two free throws.
There are very few that can handle and battle with Davis inside. I mean, he's got really tremendous strength and agility and a nice touch.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
That free throw, good from Davis.
You know, with that combination of strength and length, Davis can easily overwhelm defenders and get himself to the foul line.
Anthony's checked in for Covington. Free throws good from Davis. First minute and a half of basketball played here in the third quarter. Now here's Lillard. Give him 8.
You kind of wonder where his head's at. The shot selection hasn't been there. And of course, that one was just crazy.
Pass to Drummond. And there's a 3-second violation.
Boy, in a game this snug, you can ill afford to commit those kinds of turnovers.
And the Lakers making a change here. Harrell's checked in, and we just got a second look there at an exceptional mobile one block.
They say you got to take your defense up a notch in the playoff. He just took his up about 3 notches on that block.
The Trailblazers have gone just 1 of 3 in the second half. Pass to Nurkic. Now McCollum. And here's James. He's got 11. Inside. And Harrell with the strong finish.
Beautiful setup on the alley-oop.
Great catch, great flush.
Boy, I tell you what, that's the play we'll remember if they can put together a little surge to break this game open.
Now here's Lillard. That's tipped. Here's Nurkic. Ooh,
what a hammer! And plays like that one can make the difference in a close game.
And it definitely got the bench on their feet, too.
Making a statement for sure. I mean, we'll see if they can maintain that aggressive approach, guys.
Here's James. Pass to Davis. 5 on the clock. The fader. That falls. Nice feed that time from James. Davis has gotten 4 this quarter.
You know, unlike a lot of bigs, Davis doesn't have to operate inside. He's totally confident in his ability to do damage from the perimeter.
So it's both teams making substitutions here.
Yeah, coach no doubt wants to use this timeout to review the matchups and maybe make some adjustments as well.
And I agree. I think there's going to be a new wrinkle in their game plan when they come out of this timeout.
Here's Simons for three. Here's Lillard. They get it again.
Great anticipation on the tip-in. He was ready to make that play.
1:15 left to play in the third. Here's Caruso. To Davis. Davis drawing the double team. Just under 3.5 minutes played here in the third quarter. Here he goes. On the wing, Davis. Oh, he misses the go-ahead basket. Portland has gotten nothing to fall from outside in this third quarter. Pass to Simons. Now here's Lillard. Fires the three. It doesn't go for him.
Hey, how about imagining if they were hitting their shots, how big the lead could be? But so far, that's not been the case.
Here's Caruso. Here's Horton Tucker. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Davis, that's good.
They've now had assists on each of their last three buckets.
Pass to Lillard. 44 seconds left in the third quarter.
Well, I admire the fact he's trying to power through this rough stretch, but on occasion you'll have periods like this.
Here's Caruso. For the lead. The shot misses. The Trailblazers have gone cold here in this third quarter. Just 3 of 9. Lillard into the lane.
Jets using that astounding speed to blaze past the defender.
Here's Horton Tucker. Down low. Here's Davis. And Davis slams it home.
Oh, excellent work inside. Once he saw that mismatch, he took it right to the rim.
Lillard fires away from way outside. And we wrap up the third, and it looks like it's going to be an exciting fourth. And we're coming back in just a moment. Get ready for the fourth quarter when we return. Candidate tonight as we take a look at our State Farm assist of the game.
You know, I'm kind of stoked that this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
Yeah, and with the accuracy to go along with that vision. I mean, he put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That's how you orchestrate it.
And it's been a very competitive game so far as we get rolling here in quarter number four. Lillard and McCollum are the backcourt pair. Norman Powell out there with Robert Covington. And it's Nurkic in at the center position. That's the group on the floor for Portland. For three, Powell. Schroeder with a rebound.
Tell you what, the defense was lucky there. I mean, leave him that open from range, he'll typically knock it down.
James, right side. Drummond with the ball. Back to James. Drummond, the screen on Powell. Six. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting.
You know, the power and intensity on display there from James, guys. I mean, giving the defense no other choice but to foul. Shoot. shoot two.
And the free throw is good. Now leading by one. Free throws good from James.
If they keep hitting free throws at this clip, it'll help them seal the deal.
Yeah, they've not missed a single foul shot this half. That's taking care of business, fellas.
The three, here's Lillard. James with the rebound. James has got his sixth rebound on the night.
You know, even though they're on top, they're winning. I mean, they could use more from him. They're trying to shut the door on this one.
Pass to McCollum.
Clean look from mid-range. Coach will probably want to run that play again.
To the middle. Here's Drummond. And the jam by Drummond.
Yeah, first and foremost, he's a pass-first team player, is Caldwell Pope. Love seeing that.
For Portland, they've gone 0-for-3 in this fourth. Not good. Pass to Nurkic. Portland, no good that time either.
Defense better watch out. They better be alert because this guy can make threes, as we saw in the first half.
James against Lillard. It's James with the drive. That one goes. Count it. James has got 4 points this quarter.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Now here's Lillard. Here's the floater. James up top. Powell covers. We're in the fourth quarter here. Just under 2.5 minutes gone by. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Yeah, he's a guy who looks for his shot often. He's energetic and outstanding at forcing the issue. Caldwell Pope is his name.
Take a break. Take a break. Two shots.
And he makes a first. Anthony Davis, he's checked in for the Lakers. Both good from the line that time.
A sharp shooter with a quick trigger release, Caldwell Pope is known for being an efficient scorer.
They're searching for a way to score.
Yeah, buckets have been very tough to come by.
And that one drops.
And despite the defender's length, he goes right up from the mid-range.
You know, guys, if they're inside, that shot probably gets blocked. But from mid-range, I mean, he's able to get it off over the bigger defender there.
So it's the Lakers now, following the bucket by the Blazers. James gets it to go.
Man, you got to respect and appreciate how polished LeBron is inside. I mean, he really excels at creating opportunities for himself close to the rim.
we present our New Balance Player of the Game, LeBron James.
And I just love to see a player who plays with an aggressive mindset. I mean, he had the energy and the intensity all game. He didn't waste any time when he had his chances out there by attacking the rim.
Boy, he is raising his game in the postseason, no doubt about it. Only certain players respond to playoff pressure like he has. Impressive stuff. Third minute of action now gone here in the fourth. Cantor with a screen on Schroeder. And Lillard gets it to go.
That's a clutch shot by a big-time shooter. And where's the D?
It's James on the wing. Shoots over Powell. That one's good from James on the assist from Schroeder. Schroeder's got three assists now in this one. A look at the clock. A little under 3.5 minutes gone by in the fourth. James. Pass to Schroeder. Here's Caldwell Pope. McCollum defends. Davis with a screen on Powell. It's going to be on LeBron James. That's his first foul.
And this kind of selflessness is great to see. Textbook positioning to draw the charge.
Heads up action there. Reading the play and then beating him to the spot. Well done.
Now here's Lillard. Covington, a screen on Schroeder.
You know, brick after brick after brick. I mean, that's been the story for him this quarter. I mean, he's got to brain it in down the stretch here.
Here's Davis, and Davis gets double teamed. Outside Schroeder, and the ball out of play. The Trailblazers will have it. Need to rally in a big way, Grant, if they want to stage a real comeback.
NBA, they better do it soon, because the window is definitely closing. He made the most of that opening, teaching the defense a lesson.
And they go to the intentional foul. Team on James. And he goes in for the dunk.
Boy, you're playing with fire. Anytime you leave somebody open on James' team, I mean, LeBron, his court vision, outstanding.
Now here's Lillard.
Given his range, you'd expect him to capitalize on that opening.
And he commits the intentional foul. Lead. Timeout called. The Blazers. They trail by 7. 29 seconds left in the final quarter. for three. Here's Lillard. No luck on that one. So the Lakers will take it the other way. Here's Caldwell Pope. That falls. Nice feed that time from James. And the Lakers lead by nine.
I hate to say it, but I'm pretty sure we can close the book on this one.
Yep, I agree with you. Chalk it up. W in the bag.
Fires in the triple.
Their strategy has been pretty simple here in the second half. Attack from three-point range.
Certainly. I mean, they saw a weakness in the perimeter defense and took advantage of it.
Shooting two.
First free throw is good, and that makes it a 7-point lead. So he gets them both, and it's an 8-point ball game. Passed a little, launches a three, can't hit that one. And so it's the Lakers with the W. It ends up being a fairly easy road win.
Those are so hard to come by. It's never easy to take a game in someone else's building.
And now we have Allie LaForce standing with the player of the game. Allie, take it away.
LeBron, you've accomplished so much in this league. How have you been able to sustain it for so long?
You know, it's only a select few. It's not many who make it to this point. And I would never take the game for granted. That's why I try to give everything I can till I can't give no more. And I've been around some great players, great coaches, great organizations. And for me to have this opportunity right here means a lot, and I'm very humble.
Well, you're a sponge for knowledge, and you have a great work ethic, and it's been fun to watch. Thanks, LeBron.
All right, Allie, thank you. Well, that'll do it, folks. Glad you could join us for the Western Conference semifinals. For Grant Hill, Clark Kellogg, and Allie LaForce, this is Brian.